I should be home in about an hour. I'll see you then.
I'm Ted Dinard.
I know.
How?
I saw your picture.
Did Stephen show it to you?
He asked me to get something for him one night. I opened his drawer and there was your photograph. I said, this must be Ted. He said, yes. Would you like some coffee?
Yeah.
It's in the back. Only chair. Please. Do you take cream and sugar?
No, black, please.
Here.
Thank you.
I always knew we'd meet. I just tried to imagine where.
And did you eventually?
It was a wood. Forest. There was fog. I was there alone. You came out of the fog toward me. Suppose that symbolizes something.
Confusion, maybe. Veiled fears, yours.
Maybe.
You're afraid right now.
Aren't you?
You know that Stephen's relationship with you is only to prove something to himself.
You have absolutely no idea what goes on between Stephen and me.
I know something about love. And loving. And being loved. Are you going to give him up?
Are you?
Look, doesn't it bother you that what we're doing is tearing Stephen apart? That we're all being torn apart? Stephen and me? And you?
Well, I've known better nights than this, that's for sure.
You're with your husband.
What's that supposed to mean?
Obviously, you can't make your own marriage work. I mean, if you think you're going to take Stephen and turn him around, I mean, what is that? A badge of honor, a validation, proof that you're a real woman?
That's an ugly thing to say. That really is.
I love Stephen, Mrs. Blaisdell. And I'll fight for him if I have to. Sorry. I don't usually behave this way. You know, when I came here tonight, I was hoping that you would be somebody wretched. Somebody I could hate. I can't. Goodbye, Claudia.